I think I asked Toby what she wanted, and she said that.
Oh, this
is.
This is.
Oh yeah, Maury Povich.
Oh yeah.
My gosh. This sketch. Yeah. Trevor made this sketch as part of his public access show when he was a teenager.
No, this is a PAX thing.
Oh, PAX show.
PAX
show.
All right. Yeah, this is. Like, I did this when I was like 18.
Yeah.
And they showed this as, like, crediting it as a Whitest Kid sketch, which, like, whatever. On Maury Povich talking about, like, viral internet videos.
When was that?
That's my friend.
In the fall?
Yeah, not long ago.
In spring.
Yeah.
In spring, I'm sorry, yeah.
Like, the time they put a music to it.
And a record scratch right here.
Yeah. Oh, did they?
And everyone
thought
because
we
Maury and his crew have impeccable comic, you know, credits and clearly know what they're doing.
That show is funny though if you watch it.
Yeah. it does really have some
funny stuff in it.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
It's hilarious. Was it about the cruelty of it or something?
No. Then afterwards,
internet videos.
And then what did he say afterwards? He was like, "And they got a show out of that. Yeah. Can you believe it?"
Yeah. And then he also said,
"Everybody was like, oh, after the bunny dies."
Well, I am equally shocked that Maury Povich is on TV.
What
so,
is that? An ascot. They cut.
Yeah, two got an ascot.
An ascot.
Yeah, okay.
Not laughing.
All right. This is our first studio shoot.
Oh yeah. This is the first thing we shot.
This is the first thing we shot. Yeah.
And you can tell by the lighting.
Yep.
I shaved my coof for this.
So this is the girl that everybody said that they would.
This is the Darren girl we would find.
Yeah. Crazy Southern belle.
She's ready to go.
Well, she's a partier. You can tell. But that girl lets her hair down.
Yeah.
And her tits are perfect.
Yeah. Really great.
Good. She said, she said getting crunk. So, she parties.
My brothers, when I watched this, were like, what does that mean? Ha ha, 22. I don't get it.
And then you hit him.
I meant like a 22 gun.
I bring that up because I wonder if a lot of people don't get that.
Sam, I'm an electrician from Napa Valley, California.
I like Zach's jacket.
What is up with what's the deal?
Murderer.
It's like, I look like everybody else is normal, but Zach's a Blade Runner.
I kill vampires on the weekend.
Yeah.
She might be a skin job.
Badge number two is Blade.
My headphones are starting to hurt my ear.
Mine are nice and soft.
You're gonna get a break soon,
buddy. I got a tinkle.
We'll get on a break and then we'll go throw the ball around. How's that sound?
Real bad. Yeah, she's definitely hot.
Yeah.
I want to fuck that face. That's what the sketch is about.
Yeah.
That works out.
It's like
great.
A preview.
I love the delivery of the car part. That's really good.
Thank you.
That's the next time around.
Did you shave your legs for that?
No.
You don't hear people talking about fucking your pussy.
Yeah.
I want to fuck your pussy.
You don't listen to rap.
Yeah.
Yes, you do.
I'm gonna fuck that pussy.
Yeah, that's true.
Here it comes. This fuck you in the face was one of the top five quotes.
Really?
I want to fuck you in the
face. What were the top five?
Fuck you in the face.
Derek Smithers didn't have any?
is one prostitute on my harmonica?
Yes.
That is one.
Prostitute.
Prostitute on my harmonica was the one. And,
is there a sexy fawn one?
I think there is a second. Oh, that deer shaved its vagina, and that's so hot to me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's number three.
Hmm. That is funny. Line.
That's what I like. On my car. Like how cars like multisyllabic.
Flap is such
this
a great
is like,
word. Flap.
I've since actually I've since modified this. When we do this live now, I add to this. I want to call you a racial slur.
Yeah.
Mace you in the face, and then make you shit on a tarp. Which I think is nice.
Yeah. I'm just glad we got that line.
Good touch.
Added touch.
Yeah.
Definitely a nice added touch.
It's just he's a hateful man.
Mm-hmm. Well, he's a murderer.
Mm-hmm.
I think this sketch just keeps going.
Yeah.
It's like we've said everything
we're
going
to
say.
Everyone's
like,
we get it.
Do it for another 5 minutes.
Vanessa showing it to the fuse execs for the first time.
Yeah.
There was stunned silence.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Did they that's not awesome. Laugh at all?
Well, they were like, we have a studio.
Alex laughed. Do we not have a studio?
Nice. Nice mime turn of the mirror.
No problem, dude. So, part of day's work.
More racial stuff.
Timmy.
Yeah.
Get out of here. And take that shadow with you.
No, that's like a choice
like
that we made.
Covering it up is that we do not endorse Jews or Africans. Yeah.
I'm just glad that bug's still there.
It might not be there though, right?
Is that
and this is a very popular sketch with all of your girlfriends, right?
Caitlin fucking hates the sketch. Yeah. And she asked me before live shows, like, she'll be like, are you doing that sketch? And if I say yes, she generally won't come.
And Rachel loves it, too.
Yeah, it's disgusting. It's absolutely disgusting. Amy.
My girlfriend's really only seen two or three of our sketches.
She's very busy.
She's not very interested in me.
Rachel says it's disgusting. It's absolutely disgusting.
Yeah. She's like, that's just so gross and crude. It's like, I can't believe you do that.
This was the first sketch we shot.
First thing we shot, yep.
I'm playing Timmy's dad in this.
Yeah. Those are all my real clothes. I just showed up on
set. I always thought it was funny how the stripe on your backpack lines up with the stripe on your shirt.
Oh, does it? Oh, yeah. Wow.
I like to imagine this sketch that you just don't see the mother, but she's 30 feet tall. And that's why my kid
that's
is like...
That's why I'm like a huge 8-year-old.
Timmy, were you a big baby?
I was a little kid. I was short and skinny, like from like 5 to whenever I got.
No, but
fat,
what about
like
pre 5?
I'm getting there. When I was a baby, I was 10. Oh, leave me alone. I was like a 10 pounder, like infant when I was born. I was like 10 pounds. There's a picture of me with like folds in my stomach.
Sounds like a fish.
Yeah, I was huge.
I was a 10 pounder.
Yeah, I was fucking. Yeah, I was like a walleye, like a good sized walleye or bass. I was fucking huge.
I like how the costume department thinks little kids dress like Tweedledee. Yeah. A little kid. Oh, Tweedledee. Got it.
I will say Matthew did an amazing
job. Oh, yeah. He did a good job.
Especially the deer that stole the show.
I love how the big signifier of a little kid is the hat.
And the backpack.
Yeah.
Hat and a backpack.
Hat and a backpack.
Well...
Kid.
I never wore a ball cap when I was little.
You could dress Timmy in anything.
You were a
10-pounder. I was a
10-pounder.
Yeah. They didn't have caps for a 10-pound baby.
They fed you baseball caps.
And he was like 2 months premature. I mean, what the hell?
Yeah, it was crazy.
So if your mother went to term, you'd be like 20-pound baby.
Yeah, I was actually born 4 months into the pregnancy.
And he didn't walk till he was 5.
I didn't even develop genitalia yet, and I was born. It was crazy. They just added this on.
Later. I love this sketch.
It's a plastic surgery. Yeah, that's a good one.
I'm on the fence about this sketch. I think it's all right.
Really?
I like the script, but I'm not happy with the performance. Your performance. Mine's good.
Really?
No, I'm not really happy.
I think what's weird about this is we never pictured Darren as a girl, and then, like, he was just
I think
girl.
That's wall weird because I always thought it was a girl.
Really?
And I always said my name was Esmeralda.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
You obviously
I always thought it was a girl.
Yeah. Pay attention.
Sorry, guys. I'm going to leave.
He says it, but he won't.
That's a super ugly wig.
Yes, it is.
And Timmy,
it's back in season two.
He's wearing it in season two.
Wait, what was I doing? Oh yeah.
And he looks crazy.
I kept
all the wigs in my office in L.A.
Really?
I did.
Are you serious?
That's so weird.
Really?
What were you doing with them? Smelling
just
them?
Just trying them on.
Rolling around in them.
Walking around.
Rubbing it on your genitalia.
I jerked it off into all of them.
Oh, Jim, I put one back on already.
You said I jerked
this
it
off. This one stays
off.
On my head really well.
Yeah. Wow, there's like some sort of adhesive.
I jerked it off.
No.
I like to imagine that Darren is Joe Perry.
He's totally dressed like
him. Changes the sketch a lot.
Yeah, now I'm just thinking of it as Joe Perry. Yeah. Welcome to Joe Perry's house.
Palm reading.
Would you like to have your palm read, or would you like to hear some hot licks?
Who has done a scene with Zach before?
That's right.
Yes,
yeah.
Joe Perry and I have quite the history.
Read into that what you will.
He raped me!
So that happened. That was said.
Joe Perry lives next to Sam's mom.
Right.
He lives in the same neighborhood.
Joe Perry is like,
which is
too,
odd
right?
though, because Sam's mom is
just like,
oh my god.
Now Joe Perry's really gonna sue us.
Yeah.
And we'll get to meet him.
The rest of us will get to meet him.
Joe Perry, if you've heard about this now, because I imagine word of mouth will be spreading and it'll be weird.
No one's gonna buy this.
But don't. Oh well. Joe Perry, I was that kid in the car with you in Homicide. Maybe you remember me. It's true. Joe Perry did a guest episode on Homicide, and I was in it with him, and we hung out all day in a convertible.
Did they shoot that down in Baltimore?
Yeah, it was shot in Baltimore.
Call me. My number is...
Joe Perry, I miss you. We never got to finish our conversation about my father. You left too soon.
And we should say for legal purposes that it's never been proven that Joe Perry has raped anyone. Not a rapist.
No.
Good guy.
Yeah.
Adequate
cool,
musician.
It's not cool to trivialize what I've been through, people. I was like 16 or 17, I think.
Steven Tyler, though.
When I was on the episode.
Steven Tyler.
Or 18 or 19.
Also, sketch met with silence.
Oh, they didn't like this one.
They did, because they put this on that DVD.
This is the only time Trevor's
Were we all
girl.
Just pissed off at our girlfriends when we wrote this?
It was like something... It was like... I don't know.
How did this sketch come to be? I don't remember.
It was like right before one of the shows, the live shows.
Yeah.
It was like a Sunday, and we were going to perform it that night. It was like
on the subway.
It was like just some... thing we just came up with real quick.
I got a hairy chest, man.
I look like Monica Lewinsky in this.
A giant tattoo. The tattoo is a record player. Quit fucking emailing me. It's not a slice of cheesecake.
Somebody thought it was a slice of cheesecake. What?
It doesn't even...
That's a cool tattoo, actually.
I understand.
I really love it.
I understand getting a dessert tattooed on you.
Yeah.
I mean, definitely.
We
but
10-pounder.
Right. But 10-pounders love cheesecake. But that doesn't look like
I understand getting a slice of dessert tattooed on you. Mm-hmm. But cheesecake? I don't think so.
I go with key lime pie.
This is the only sketch I'm a girl in.
This is one of three.
In this season, yeah, right?
In this season, yeah.
This is one of 37 for me.
Have you counted how many times you're a girl?
And I think season one, I'm 9.
I think you're 9. And both of us are 6. I think we counted this one day when we were.
You've got to be like 20 something.
Oh, this looks. Every time I see this sketch, I just want to.
This is Darren's favorite character.
It is. This is my favorite character. That mustache is awesome.
Before I met Darren's dad, I always imagined this is what he looked like.
Yeah, totally. And he kind of does.
No, it's a short black woman.
Named Diane.
Diane Turner.
I like that he takes the.
Yeah.
Sam, it looks like you're balding in this thing. You're not balding, are you?
No. Guys, we have to go back. We have to go back and delete some stuff. Yeah, this sketch looks horrible. Let's cut it.
We don't need to do commentary on this one.
It's weird.
I think Sam looks like a goat person in this one.
A satyr?
Yeah, kind of.
A satyr.
I think it's the hair. Uh-oh, call back, holla.
Hey.
Remember that joke we made? We're making it
again. Because we couldn't write a new one.
You forgot about it, then we did it again.
That was our plan the whole time.
We have an editing machine.
Oh, he's
what are you doing there, Zach?
I'm jerking off the ghost penis.
I'm jerking off a ghost here.
I always like that because I always imagined the ghost was in front of him teabagging him.
Oh, so he's like,
but he's actually behind.
So he's giving him the works with
so
like
I'm
a ghost dildo.
Shit out of this. Oh, yes.
I like this sketch.
Yeah,
this
too.
Sketch was tricky because the sun was setting, but we couldn't stop laughing. I couldn't stop laughing.
Yes.
And your voice was like going
more specifically.
I'm laughing in every wide shot. I'm clearly smiling there.
Yeah, I'm laughing.
There are a few times I was standing on the sides of the sketch, like families would come up and like, oh, there's a film crew, let's watch. And they see this, and they're like, let's not watch this. And they'd
walk
away.
Keep walking, Johnny.
Yeah, avert your eyes.
But that machine, it could have lasted the entire sketch.
Yeah.
The families are walking by, and they're like, oh, it's another Jane Austen movie.
I'm so tired of these period dramas. Yeah, it was like a big pump, and he just kept pumping.
Yeah.
We did this sketch live once and had one of Darren's roommates build an elaborate contraption.
Is it the same thing?
Same
machine.
Yeah.
We have a pee machine.
Yep.
That we've
and
used
an
a
editing
times.
Machine.
We have a pee machine. That's all you need. Kids, if you want to start a comedy troupe, get yourself a pee machine.
Get a pee machine.
Get yourself an editing machine.
It's a good stream.
And a short fat kid.
And a short fat guy. Well, I wasn't fat at first when I joined the troupe, and it wasn't working out.
The troupe wasn't very good.
Yeah.
They started buying me tacos, and history was made.
There you go. Now we each have thousands of dollars.
And I buy a shitload of tacos with them.
And we live on okay apartments on fifth floor walk-ups.
Yeah. Whatever, man. I'm only on the second floor because I'm fat and I can't walk up five floors. Every day? Are you kidding? Fuck off.
I'm on the second floor.
It's like a vicious circle,
roommates.
Actually.
It is.
If you walk the five stores, you'd cease
anymore.
To be fat, but you can't walk the five stores because you are fat.
Right, but if I stop being fat, out of the troupe.
But
right?
That is true. I can
vouch
for
that.
Yeah. Right, it's contractual. Mm-hmm.
Timmy must stay over 350 pounds.
I do not weigh that. I weigh like 198.
But you'd lost weight.
You're just holding on to that.
Yeah, I've lost
198
because I'm, heroin. I mean, quitting smoking.
You can't afford it.
No, I mean.
I have to pee so fucking bad, and this is not helping it at all.
This is one of my favorite endings.
Like watching myself pee. I'm like dying to pee, and I'm peeing right there.
I have to poop, and I'm fine.
I love this ending because it's like, how are they going to end this sketch? Oh, yeah, drugs.
They'll just do a bunch of drugs and write something crazy.
Whenever we have trouble, and you other kids out there starting your own comedy troupes can do this, when you can't finish a sketch, huff paint.
and then
you'll finish.
Go back
it.
To
yes.
it.
It'll all make sense.
Four of the whitest kids do not do drugs.
Right.
Or which four?
But don't go back to what
I
you did
know.
Sober and change it. Leave it. Yeah. Trust me.
End.
This, all right, fucking 100,000 degrees.
Yeah.
This is where my beard kept falling
and
off.
Your hat.
I was
such
freaking
a bitch
out.
To shoot.
And I have to sit behind this curtain next to where all the lights are.
That's right.
So I'm just
yeah,
like,
Trevor's
there's
sweating.
Like a continuous stream of sweat coming
Every
off
Every one
my
of
face.
Us had
like,
something horribly uncomfortable going on. My Princess Leia hair kind of thing here was like stapled into my head, basically. And it was like driving me insane.
Everyone except for Darren, who got to just chill and drink Pepsi.
No.
Yeah. Awesome.
Yeah. I got to chill, too.
I've never told anyone this, but in this sketch, I actually peed on myself just to, like, make it, like, because it was so hot. Just to cool myself down.
See, I was lucky because I was wearing a skirt, so I just took off all my clothes under the skirt. And I got a draft that way.
There were constantly curtain problems, too.
Oh, yeah.
God.
That's right.
Couldn't get it
closed. Like, Darren, fix the curtain.
Yeah.
Fuck, God.
Darren would be like, I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry, everybody, for slowing production
That's how
down.
Darren talks, like, when he's not being recorded.
He's not being recorded.
Guys.
Guys, I got a good idea for a sketch, you guys.
I'm so sorry I couldn't get the curtain.
He sounds like John Rivers.
No, he sounds like a Tiny Toons version of Woody Allen. Like, their impression.
I can't find my shoes.
It's kind of like Woody Allen doing a John Travolta.
Oh my God, get out of here.
Okay, Darren, fix the curtain.
Yeah.
This is another sketch that we...
See, I'm fixing it
No,
in the
I
background.
Do it. I do it next time. I turn back around.
Yeah.
This is another sketch that we changed for the...
You
see,
hand?
Yeah,
I'm trying to fix it.
Did we change for what scene?
We changed for the TV version, added a part, and I think the part really helped it with the hat.
Oh, the hat.
Throwing
part.
My
right,
hat.
Right, right, right.
Yeah.
Now that guy's wearing my hat. Because
we didn't
like
do... On stage, we do it with a bucket of water, right? We have a bucket of water?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we didn't do it here because of mics
and it's
continuity
like rental
and all that
or
stuff.
Whatever.
Yeah.
This was just beyond a doubt the worst shooting experience.
This was the worst, I think.
Yeah.
And I get hit in the head with an orange. That wasn't fun.
I got to throw an orange, which is fun. I realize I like playing people that kill presidents.
Mm-hmm.
You do.
And this is that replica of Ford Suitor.
Yeah, we already did that.
Yeah, we were talking about it.
While you were sleeping.
But we didn't say it's the same theater.
I did. Actually, I set it up. I said this and then the other Lincoln Center.
How would you know what it would be?
Why do you have to just ruin everything?
Because you were out eating breakfast.
You're forgetting this is a different disc. Someone can be watching.
No, it's all on one disc, Sam.
I cannot believe you sometimes.
It's all on a big laser disc.
This is all coming out of laser disc.
We said that already. Yeah.
People at home, we apologize for Sam's behavior and just
unbelievable.
And for putting this out on LaserDisc.
We know
it really was an oversight.
That you have to find a place that would sell LaserDiscs. That you had to find a LaserDisc player. It's really complicated.
That wig makes an appearance in season two.
It does.
Which wig?
Darren.
My wig. Right there.
There comes my beard. Look at my beard falling off. God damn it!
Beat the beard off that guy.
Beard is. I'm gonna beat his beard off.
I like to think that they became best friends.
The security guard and John
After he killed the president, like, then the security guard comes up and he's like, I didn't think you were going to do it. And he's like, well.
It was one of those things where the security guard had to help hunt him down.
Hey, Booth. Yeah. That's what
hey, Booth, I didn't think you were going to do it.
Not bad.
Booth, you really did it. You shot him in the face.
Yeah, you shot him right in the...
I looked
at we're taking a peep.
I like your stuff.
He puts him in the car. He's like, I thought you didn't care. I don't. I just want to go home.
You remember what you said that day?
All right.
Yeah, you were.
So we'll be back, I guess, later.
We got what? Five more eps?
What time is it?
It's only 12, dude.
Excellent.
We're fucking.
I like this very much.
Cooking. And the Xbox times.
Oh my god.
Hey, I got Call of Duty 3.
Oh, you did.
Oh.